Mitch buddy, Mitch buddy, Mitch buddy!
Jerome buddy, Jerome, 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 Jerome. Oh god, no, I punched you! Cop was after me!
Oh, that was you punched me?
Oh yeah, god!
Cop, down, sit on the bed, sit, sit.
Oh hey. Good, you saved me, thank you,
Bajan. Sit, girl, sit. Go girl.
Don't look at me like that. Alright, welcome.
You.
Welcome back to Dinos, everyone. It's episode 15 with Mitch and Jerome. Jerome, where are you leading me?
I'm leading you to the back deck.
The back deck?
Oh,
baby!
So we finally fixed the lag problem. For the most part, anyway, we think. We found out what it was. I kind of went a little dino feeder crazy and just shoved it full of food between one of the episodes. And it turns out that that kind of makes it lag for some reason. I don't really...
He broke the maximum. He put like triple what the max amount in the feeder.
I didn't think it would let me. I figured if it had a maximum, it would stop me from putting more than the maximum. And instead, it let me put... Like, I think it was 2.5 times the maximum amount of food that it could fit, and then that's why the server was lagging, and I did that in 3 feeders.
Yes, it ruined everything. Melting, but now you can see I can break blocks and it's all good, so.
Yeah, yeah. But anyway, so this is the back deck that Mitch and I built, and it looks really cool. We got a little table here, little pool. We also did a little crosswork here, which is fun. And then we also, one thing we realized was we need to make it a little bit more furnished and looking cool, especially our house as well. And that's when we remembered the custom NPCs mod actually has custom chairs and things like that in it. So we can maybe next episode go around and furnishing our stuff, making custom made chairs and tables and just all sorts of cool stuff.
That's absolutely right. Like our skeleton prismarine statue of justice,
Mitch,
whatever.
We can build the life together we always wanted.
Your life? Can we live off the fat of the land?
The fat of the land. Hey, you saw Of Mice and Men?
Of course. Read it? Yeah, I've read and seen it, dude. What do you think this is? Preschool?
Awesome. No, good for you. Good for you. I saw it, too. It was good and read it. But yeah, anyway, also we just...
Jerome. Hey, Jerome. Hey, Jerome. Yeah? Come over here, please.
Oh, God, no.
Please, dude. Please. Yes. And do me a big favor. Look at the flowers.
My God.
Better. Look at the flowers.
Get into a cactus.
No!
Alright, yep, but yeah, so we did all that, and that's pretty much the off-episode stuff. And this episode, me and Mitch decided that maybe it would be best to go to the Nether!
That's right, so we're gonna save the custom NPC furnishing for the next episode, because we're gonna download the more recipes mod, or whatever it's called, not enough items, I believe it's called, so that we can actually see how to craft them, because otherwise we're gonna be spending half the episode looking at Google Wikipedia stuff, so we'll save it for the next episode once we've got that mod installed. But for now, Jerome, it's time to enchant our pickaxes and get some obsidian to build the portal.
That's right, so I just enchanted all my stuffs, and I'm ready to go, buddy.
Yep, I'm ready. Bigums, I know exactly where we're going to collect this obsidian for the portal from.
You're starting to lag again. You know what? No more dino feeders ever. I'm going to break those things after this episode. No more dino feeders. We'll have to feed them by hand.
No, this is fine. I'm fine. I mean, I'm a little choppy, but...
That's not me. A little too choppy. Yeah. No more dino feeders.
Maybe dino feeders are bad. Very, very bad, sir.
You know what we'll do? We'll leave the dino feeder. This is what we'll do, everybody. We'll leave the dino feeders off camera running, and that way they can be fed. And then during the episode, we'll just destroy them. That way it's not lagging for you guys. I think that's a fair
idea. I just love our big orange guys over here. They're just waddling. Derp,
derp, yeah, look derp, how big. Derp. He's only 3 days old. Would you believe that? Look at him.
Look at the other big guy behind him.
Broop, broop, do a little broop. Dance.
Turtle, turtle, turtle.
Hey, look, look. He's the size of the entire chicken coop.
He's in the turtley club.
Dude, I find it hilarious that he's stuck in this little cage.
I know, it's so awesome.
It's just hilarious, though, like, because he's a water
block. I don't mind the lag as long as the blocks work, and the blocks are working. They're a little slower than they should be, but it's okay.
Well, I don't mind it either, but I just want to make it as special for the fans as best.
As smooth. Yeah, we'll get rid of the feeders after this one.
Oh, really speaking of the devil, Mitch, it just block glitch and obsidian block.
Oh, no, that's the worst possible one to block glitch.
I know.
Happened to me, too.
Yep, oh, did it again.
No.
All right. Well, we'll be right back. I think me and Mitch, you're going to destroy the dino feeder. Do you have to reset the server every time we do, or do you?
Well, I think let's break them and see what happens. I'm going for the T-Rex dino. You get the other two. You get the Bacchusaurus, and you get the bulge
dino. Tweaky-eyed one. Yeah, tweaky eyes.
Mr. Tweak.
Senior Tweak, yeah.
Let's see if this is the solution. If it's not, then I have no idea why the server's doing this. Because we got rid of them for a bit, and it seemed to be lag-free.
Yeah,
look at T-Rex. He's growing up so fast.
I'm almost positive. Considering the message it gave Mitch in the chat log, I kind of admitted to Mitch yesterday, too. I was like, Mitch, I don't know why, but ever since I put down those dino feeders with all that food, there may or may not have been on that lag spike. And he's like, Jerome,
why?
What are you talking about?
Why?
And then I told him the truth of how the machine let me put in Morden was the maximum, and then he kind of got upset. And then he looked at the config logs, and what did it say, Mitch? It said,
"Can't keep up. Server cannot keep up." The server's saying it right now. Can't keep up. Did the system time change, or is the server overloaded? Running at a bunch of pings behind. Oh, that's a lot of pings. Wow. It's a lot of MS.
So maybe we should probably reset the server.
Well, let's just break these feeders and see what happens.
I broke mine.
Did you break the other one too, the box source?
Yeah, I broke all of them. All
right, now let's break some blocks, see what happens. Chop, chop, chop. The dirt worked.
Oh, yeah. All right, yeah, it actually worked. All right, no more dino feeders on camera. Moral of the story.
No more dino feeders, period. We can just hand feed our dinos. They last so long, the food. It doesn't matter. It still is a little choppy, though, when you're running around, but that's okay. Let's see if this obsidian breaks. Oh, you got one piece there already waiting.
Yeah, mine's already waiting for me.
All right, please, 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 please.
Yeah.
And, oh, it didn't work.
All right. We'll be right back, everybody.
Yep, we're going to restart the server. We'll see you in a minute.
All right, we're back, and Mitch already just did a test one right there, and it looks like it definitely 100% was just the feeder. So I apologize to the viewers for ruining 1.5 episodes with lag. That was, oh, my fault.
My bad. Jerome, look at the flowers. You did that. Now you got to stare at the flowers. You deserve it.
No, don't make me hit you with a sword.
No, please don't.
By the way, how much obsidian do you have?
I got 4.
I'm about to get the 4th piece. We need 10, right? Something like that.
I think it's only... There's 3... I think it's... Is it 10 or... Yeah, I think it's 10. 10 or... Whatever. We'll just get enough. I got 5.
Yeah. I'm about to get 5. There we go. We're good now.
Let's get 12 just in case. Chop, chop, chop. Because it's 3... No, it's 2 on the bottom, 2 on the top. 3 and 3. Yeah, it's 10.
All right, let's do it.
All right, let's build it. Do you want to build it on top of our house, on top of that platform I have there?
Yeah, sure. But didn't you want to spawn a monster up there?
True. Then let's build this bad boy. I'm surprised we haven't had any more deaths yet. Our graveyard's looking pretty empty.
Yeah, that's not usually our style.
Well, let's
should be copious amounts of dinosaur death.
Not yet, Jerome. Not yet. Let's keep up this good streak.
You sure I can kill Tweaky Eyes over there?
No, don't do it. All right, let's make our portal. Do you want to put it...
Yes, I want to build a snowman.
Let's build a new little area for it. Let's do something cool with it.
Okay, yeah. We can build something nice. Why don't I level up...
I know where we put it. Never mind, we don't have to build it. Let's go across the bridge here, and let's put it at the end of the bridge.
Oh, that's cool. So this is the bridge to the Nether.
Yeah, boy.
We're going to need to build like a little fortress-type area over here.
Right,
or that'd be pretty cool for another episode, but like a castle.
Yeah, we can definitely fortify the defenses. For now, I'm getting rid of these mobs. Do you have any torches on you?
No. I'm about to just collect a bunch of dirt for us, though, to level out the land up there.
Okay. All right, I got rid of those mobs.
There we go. All
right. Yeah, you level it up. I'm going to go grab torches because we need to light this baby up big time.
There we go. I'm just going to keep it the same level as this, so I'm going to...
Yeah, give us a nice building area or something. I'm going to grab some glass and some torches. Oh, we got 6 coal here.
Anybody? See if one of the chests has extra dirt in it or something.
Yeah, I'm going to grab a building supplies here. Cobblestone, dirt, we got leaves, glass, more glass. Let's see, what else would look cool here? Bring some ladders, because why not? And I'll bring some flurs. I like flurs.
There we go. Ooh. Perfecto.
And let's see downstairs. What do we got?
Can you bring me some food? I forgot my dino steak. The dino fairy didn't visit me this episode.
Yeah, I got stuff for you. Don't you worry.
Thank you.
Don't you worry, Bach. See, Ben just got a plan for you.
Are you singing songs again?
Yeah. All right, that's enough building supplies.
Because I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath in. Hey, I can hit the high notes again. I guess where that weird like allergy cold thing you had is gone.
You cleared the pipes.
Yeah, cleared the pipes, Mitch. What?
Nothing.
Problem?
Nothing, no, I'm proud of you. Your pipes are clear.
Captain.
Nah, dude, I'm coming with lots of building supplies. We can make this portal beautiful.
Cool. I'm just making sure the land doesn't look stupid.
All right, let's see.
So, I'm going to sound really dumb, but does efficiency make it mine faster or the pickaxe last longer?
Faster. Unbreaking makes it last longer.
Okay. Good. I'd rather be faster. We don't really need it to... It doesn't really matter if it breaks or not. We have enough diamonds by this point in the series. We have like 60-something over there.
We got a good amount, yeah. All right, so our bridge looks a beautiful, well lit too.
Oh, did you pick up some food for me, by the way?
Yep, here you go. There's some steaks from the regular old steak fairy. And Jerome, what kind of building supplies do we want to use here? We got lots.
Well, we just need the obsidian, right?
But I say we make our portal look great. All right, I got an idea. I got an idea here. I got a great idea.
There's right.
I'm going to put the workbench over here just for now. I'm going to take some of these.
By the way, Mitch, I love that mega ultra industrial fan in the background.
Oh, that's my airplane. It's taking off again.
Oh, okay. That's good. It's good. Be safe.
Don't be a hater.
Yeah, this is a good enough platform, right? Or should I make it out a little more this way?
It's up to you.
Ah, well, while you're making that, I'll just start building this out. Why not? Why not? We want it to look all pretty and stuff. Our goal is to maybe spawn a dinosaur in the Nether, and of course eventually go to the end. We have some cool plans for that. Like maybe, potentially. Should we even let them know, Mitch?
I don't know. Are they ready?
If it's possible, we're going to test with the Nether to see if we can do it there. And if we can make dinosaurs in other dimensions, then we're going to try and make it our goal to go to the end and ride a T-Rex while killing the Ender Dragon.
Yeah, that's going to be ridiculous. All right, and then like that. Zombie, go away, be gone! Poof! We'll hit you with a pickaxe and an axe and a sword and zombie's lagging a bit. Mobs are lagging for some reason, but the building's not, so that's good.
As long as the building's not, it doesn't matter.
All right. Chop, chop, chop. There we go. All right. And let's
I'd say this is probably built out enough, right?
Yeah, I think it's good.
Cool, cool. All right. Now I'm just filling up the base of it so that, you know, we can just look leveled. And we'll do something with it from there.
Wow, we're really great vocalists.
What?
We have a real talent.
We do. Everyone only watches us for the singing, Mitch. They don't care about dinos or Minecraft. They just want to hear us sing. Karaoke time with Benjamin Bach.
Alright. Knock these guys out. You like this portal? Then we can make a cool castle thing around it later.
That'd be pretty cool. I like it. I like it a lot. There we go. No, it actually looks really cool though. Good job, buddy.
Thanks. I did the best I could. Alright, put some torches down.
Wow, that's hot.
That's hot.
Maybe one day we could replace this with diamond blocks around the portal.
Maybe one day. Maybe.
Oh, because if I could fall into the sky. No? You think time? I'm just kidding.
Alright.
Because you know I'd walk a thousand miles.
I just put paintings on this. I don't know why.
Good enough.
Excellent.
Egg salad is right. Did you get a flint and steel?
I was about to ask you the same question.
Magnum base.
Alright, more paintings! Gotta make this thing look beautiful. Baby! Oops. We got paintings on our portal. A painted portal! Call it graffiti portal. I don't know. I'm so done.
Making up rap stores again, Mitch?
No, I would never do that.
Dino chest, nope. Building supplies, nope.
I'm making our portal look real mean, though.
Mitch, do we have any flint at all?
I don't know.
Alright, looks like we gotta go and get some gravel. Do you see any gravel near you?
Nope. But I made our portal look fancy.
The struggle for gravel.
Are you sure we don't have a flint and steel anywhere?
Nope. You wouldn't trust me with one, probably, so.
Alright, let me go look for gravel, too. Oh, found some. Alright.
Perfecto. I'll come help, buddy. Oh, of course, the bottom of a river. The most inconvenient thing to mine through.
Yep. Did you get one yet?
Nope, did you?
Nope. What the heck? I've hit like 10 gravels.
Oh, they're starting to block glitch these ones too.
No, I got one. Or you got one? You got it.
Perfect.
You have iron on you? I do, if you need.
Yep, I have one ingot. And boom shagalaka. Mitch, do you want to torch the thingy up?
No, I think you can do the honors. I just made it look pretty. You do the rest.
I don't know. You sure about this?
Very.
Alright, here we go. Oh, I missed. Oh. There it is. Who's going
Boom!
First?
Boom! We got a nether portal!
This is the first time in any Dino series we've gone to the nether.
I think so.
Oh, man, there's a bridge on fire!
No, why? Oh, how Jesus. Did that? Did you light that on fire?
I guess I accidentally did. I don't even remember doing it. I must be sleep lighting things on fire.
Unless, how did that happen? I'm just looking around trying to, it had to have been you.
It must have been me. I don't even know how it occurred.
You are a filthy stinking baka!
Well, this is a really dark nether.
Alright, I'm on the way.
What the heck?
To the, oh, no, there we go, it popped in.
Oh, okay, Jesus, that was weird. Yeah, once you came, it came about, but...
Came in hot and spicy once I arrived. Alright, well, we made it to the nether, Biggums. What do we do now?
Honestly, I think at this point, if you wanted to, we could even call this video quits and get some hype up tomorrow for when we try and spawn a dino down here.
I think that's a great idea. Awesome cliffhanger moment. So stay tuned for tomorrow's episode of Dinos where we see if we can create an exhibit here in the nether. And definitely smash that like button for it if you enjoyed this one. Our new nether portal creation, our new deck that we jumped off at the beginning. And we got a lot of awesome ideas to follow. We're going to make that dino thing
and
here.
And you know, Mitch, one thing I realized is it's all about how you phrase things. So viewers, remember, show your support. Not because, you know, we're going to try and place a dinosaur egg in the nether. We're literally going to try and give birth to a prehistoric creature in hell. Leave a like.
Great phrasing, Jerome. Could not have said it better.
It's all about the phrasing, Mitch. That's what I've learned in life.
Wow, that's incredible. So, yeah, if this made you laugh or smile, or if you want to see prehistoric creature spawn in hell, be given birth to in hell, yeah, drop a like, and we'll see you next time.
And hey, if we get enough likes, maybe I'll shove more dino steak into those feeders so that it freezes.
No! No! And we'll see you all next time. Goodbye.
Bye, everybody.